global droughts are threatening our biggest source of clean energy and forcing governments to use more fossil fuels. Hydropower is the world's largest source of zero-carbon energy and constitutes approximately 16% of the electricity production worldwide. In the U.S., the 2,000-megawatt Hoover Dam is powered by the Colorado River, which was declared to have a first-ever water shortage in August 2021. The dam was already generating at 25% below its peak energy-producing capacity in June.
We're in the 22nd year of drought, and the lake was about 95% full in year 2000, and now we're at 35%.
In California, concerns over the reliability of renewable energy sources have led Governor Gavin Newsom to authorize the emergency use of greenhouse gas emitting generators to support the state's energy supply for up to 5 years. In Brazil, drought has put water flow into dams at a 91-year low, forcing the country to find alternate sources of energy, such as liquefied natural gas, as hydroelectric usually provides more than 75% of their electric power. As countries deal with climate change and global warming, disruptions to hydroelectric systems, such as droughts and warming waters, could make it difficult to reach carbon neutrality.